Hey, it's Sammo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to find link prospects based on the backlink profiles of your social media accounts. Now, before we start, full credit goes to Mark Preston, who tweeted this out last year. So if you happen to have an awesome tip using Ahrefs, tweet at me and I'd be happy to consider it for future videos. All right, so this tactic only has two simple steps. The first step is to find people who are linking to one of your social media accounts, but not your website. To do that, go to Ahrefs Link Intersect tool and add your social media URLs in the top section. Then add your domain in the bottom section. So what this is saying is to show us websites that link to any of these pages, which are my social media profiles, but not this one. Now, if I run the search, you'll see a few good opportunities. From here, you just need to send these people an email and ask them to add a link or replace that link so it points to your website. Now, this tactic would work much better for people who are more active on social media, because people will often take quotes from your feed and link to it. So go and try it out for yours and your clients' websites. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.